hey, I got a bonus this year, and woo, I just got so many Benjamins just around the house, so I decided to invest this money into some great works of art. So I was able to purchase the top 5 most expensive paintings. So let's take a look. Hello, you know, as I'm enjoying playing the music here with Beethoven and the Beatles, you know, I bought this painting by a man named Jackson Pollock. And, you know, I think I spent about $200 million on this Jackson Pollock piece of art that goes great in my music room. Okay, on our bookcase, we have a lot of pictures, and this one has a picture of my son and daughter-in-law. And I thought this painting would go great next to them. This painting is called When Will You Marry? And it is by the painter Paul Gauguin. And I spent, give or take, about $210 million. What do you think about this one?
Whoa.
Okay, you know, I thought my game room needed a little bit more class and art, so I decided to get this following painting that was very expensive. So let's take a look. Woo! Corner pocket. Wow, look at this one. Paul Cézanne's The Card Player sold for about $250 million. And hey, it's right here in my game room. Okay, the second most expensive painting ever sold in an auction. I purchased it for $300 million and I decided to put it in my backyard. The name of this painting is Interchange by Wilhelm de Kooning. He painted this in 1955, $300 million. I got a great deal. Expensive painting ever purchased. I don't really want to keep it out for people to see because of its value, and I like to keep it in a temperature-controlled room. So, but I'll let you in on a secret screening of this painting. And as you can hear, my dogs are really excited to see this as well. So let's take a look at the most expensive painting ever purchased this time. Okay, we're going into my secret vault. As you can see, my steel doors, strong security system, touch with a fingerprint opening. There you go. All right. Prepare to be dazzled at the beauty of this. Look at there. Leonardo da Vinci was a talented man. Now, you might be wondering, Mr. Ennis, how much did you spend for this painting? Well, I don't really want to brag about it, but tell you what, I'm going to show you a video of the auction, and you can see for yourself. So I'll let you to look at it a little bit longer, and then as we leave, getting ready to shut the door here, and let's take a look at the auction.
By Leonardo of Christ the Savior, previously in the collections of 3 kings of England. At 90 million. 95, and I go 110 over here. 110. I have it at 110 million. Back to Alex at 268. Are we all out here? It's at 270 million, the hand goes up. 270 against you. 330 million. Would you like 5? 330 million is bid, ladies and gentlemen, and selling. At 330 million with Alex's clients ahead of you here at
332 million.
At $352 million.
Francois,
are you sure, Francois? At 400 million, then. Thank you all for your bidding here and on the telephone to my left. And of course, here, Loic and Francois. It is with Alex Rotter at 400 million. Leonardo Salvatore Mundi selling here at Christie's. $400 million is the bid, and the piece is sold.